Welcome to Public Good at House. My name is Aretha Simons from TechSoup. Today we have some amazing people who are going to share some creative tech solutions to address COVID-19 and other health demands in the community. Here we have today, Callie York. She's the community manager at Golden Mutual Aid, and she's going to share with us how Golden can help us with COVID app.
Awesome. Thank you for having me. I'd love to share just a little bit about Golden for those that might not be familiar. It's the number one most award-winning volunteer software in the world. We've got mobile iOS apps, Android apps, and web portals and web apps for volunteering, support organizations all the way from multinational nonprofit organizations, companies, governments, all the way down to the grassroots level. So typically that's what we've been doing. You'll see the problem that we encountered during COVID-19. As a lot of organizations were put on hold during, you know, all the craziness, a lot of volunteering was just put to a complete stop. Communities and individuals really came together, and we started to see the formation of these mutual aid groups. I'm sure some of you remember those, all the Facebook groups popping up, all the Google Docs going around, people just trying to get the needs in their community met. But it was a bit hectic. I mean, we were using a Google Doc, and it's like, we're talking about very sensitive needs, right? So some people were needing food or just even protection, cleaning supplies, and using Google Docs in these kind of convoluted systems that weren't, you know, purpose built for handling mutual aid, you know, things were falling through the cracks. There's disorganization. So we made the first ever purpose-built software for mutual aid communities where individuals can respond to needs in their community. So you can volunteer, you can list a need. So if I'm an individual in the community, I really need help, I can list that on there, and someone can find that listing and sign up for it. Organizers of mutual aid communities, so these people that are were the liaisons, still have their role. It does not decentralize their role. They can still have their role and facilitate and coordinate the administration of these things through our dashboard, while also automating the entire process, being able to track whose needs have been met and whose hasn't, being able to get analytics in real time, and all of this engagement data that proves really helpful for reporting and just understanding the needs in our community. So as you'll see here, this is the main screen that you'll come to. You can clearly, do you need help or are you here to help? You designate which one you are. So if you're in need of help, you get a very quick and easy form that you can fill out, and right away your need goes live for people to sign up for and get the help that's needed to you. And then on the flip side, if you're a volunteer, you can go in here to our portal and you'll see a whole list of things that you can filter through based on, you know, where you're at, what's your time availability. You know, if I'm only available Sunday afternoons, I can filter for that. Find something happening here near me. Maybe Steven's quarantining here, needs some help walking his dog. And I can click on that and sign up in a few steps. You'll see the quick description here. It keeps all their information private, so you're not having to publicly list your phone number and address and all of that until the connection has been made. That was one of the big safety concerns when using Google Docs and a lot of these forms, why mutual aid communities almost became a little hard to join, because there was so much, you know, well, I don't know who I'm sharing my information with. So Golden was really a solution there as well. Here is the organizer dashboard. Gives mutual aid organizers a ton of tools that they've, you know, never before had to be able to track and automate all of these things. So there's no more having to email all these people, connect them, track it in a spreadsheet. It's just, it's all done, taken care of. If someone cancels, automatic emails go out. If they change the time, oh, I need your help at this time, oh, I can't at this time, all automated through email, just making the whole process very simplistic, all tracked, nothing slipping through the cracks. So you'll see here, here are some of the insights. So this is a top view of an organization and what they may have done. So total number of participants, completed sessions, total number of hours that people spent volunteering, and the dollar value of those hours based on the independent sector's value of an hour of volunteering, all in real time. So a little bit about our tech stack. Golden's volunteer and organizer tools are powered by Unify API, hosted AWS and Atlas database. So the calls to action. So nonprofits, of course, get in touch with us. We can set you up on free dashboard tools that support not only your in-person volunteer opportunities, but we've opened up virtual volunteering to all of our organizers to help support COVID as well. Mutual aid organizers, absolutely reach out to us at support@goldenvolunteer.com, and we'll set you up on free dashboard accounts where you can automate and manage your entire mutual aid efforts all in one spot. Individuals who are in need, please go visit mutualaid.goldenvolunteer.com and list your needs so we can have people in the community help meet those. And volunteers, feel free to visit us at portal.goldenvolunteer to help out with local nonprofits in your community. Or individuals, if you're looking to do that more peer-to-peer volunteering, you can find people in need around you at mutualaid.goldenvolunteer.com.